Hello everyone, I'm Cao Lan, a fourth year viola major student, and today I will play Bach Cello Suite No. 3, Prelude. So at first, I find this piece not interesting, because it keeps going up, going down, going up, going down, and doesn't even seem to have a stop until the very end. But in the last year, I've experienced a lot of things, and meet a lot of different people, and I started to find that, wow, this piece is actually the best interpretation for life. Because life is also, you cannot stop here, you cannot stay in some place forever. You need to move on, and there are up and downs in your life. You are going to meet new people and say goodbye to old people. Especially the news that about the Tonga volcano eruptions recently, it also gives me another kind of meaning to this piece when I played. I started to cherish every day and started to cherish every friend. And yeah, before I go into play, I just want to say one more phrase. So that is, the day we are having today is those who are dead yesterday dreams to have tomorrow. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Hello everyone, thank you for staying to the end of the concert. My name is Shu Wen, and today I'll be presenting to you Yok Bowen's Toccata in A minor. I know that some of you may not be familiar with this composer, but back in the day he was a very prolific and successful composer and pianist, and he was even a professor at the Royal Academy of Music. And Saint-Saëns once spoke of him very highly, citing him as being one of the finest English composers there are today. But most of his music still remains very underappreciated. So by the end of the performance, you are really interested in listening to more of his music, I would strongly recommend his 24 Preludes for Piano. So this toccata is slowly starting to gain traction amongst pianists. It's very energetic, like most toccatas, except that it has a lot of variety in like texture and motivic manipulation. And what's even more interesting is he wrote this when he was 70 years old, and he actually performed it on one occasion at Wigmore Hall, which makes it all the more amazing and cool. So as you listen, I hope that you can pay attention to the way the motif at the opening gets morphed into different variations in very creative ways. Presenting to you Jörg Bowen's Toccata.